When we first got VAR, I was totally against it. In Scotland, we've got three issues. Poor part-time referees and Celtic and Rangers. So I wasn't up for VAR, but I gave it a chance because of VAR in this country. And believe me, I don't think any other country reacts to VAR the way we do. And it is obviously because of the referees and the both clubs, Celtic and Rangers. But ever since VAR came in, I gave it a month or two. I now no longer watch live Scottish football. I don't watch live football at all anymore because of VAR. I'm sick and tired of watching a game, going, oh, that was great build-up, what a goal. 5 minutes later, 6, 7, 8 minutes later, that goal's getting disallowed for a handball that should never have been disallowed, and we crack on. And before you know it, there's so much time added on to the end of the game. VAR's not there for the paying public. VAR's there for the hierarchy to make it look a little bit like the rugby, and especially with them wanting to bring in yellow cards and that. They're destroying football, especially in this country. And I think they should look at how many people have walked away from the game since VAR came in Scotland. We're not a big country. Yes, we only have two teams. For a lot of people, this is all we have got or all we had. And now VAR's totally destroying it. And if we have a choice to get rid of it, I think the clubs in this country should maybe start talking again and saying, look, do we want to have a second look at this now that we know what we've got? But to reiterate my point, I now no longer watch live football because of VAR, and that's sad.
Yeah, I don't think Mark will be alone. I think there's a lot of people that have been turned off with VAR. I just think it's here to stay. I think it needs improved. There's no doubt. As I said earlier, I would not like to play under the situation with VAR. I think it wastes employment, and obviously the time that's taken for a, you know, second guess if it's a goal or if it's a handball or whatever it may be. Okay, the argument will probably be, well, we come to more right decisions than we get wrong. but it's an entertaining sport that I think VAR just now has spoiled it a little bit.